So I went up to Canada and played, and then when I finished in the off season, I played there 2 more years. In the off season, I'd always go to the guy that trained me, a guy named Pat Etcheberry, and I would go shadow him, and I'd watch everything. I'd pick up cones, I'd do whatever, I'd sit with him and watch, and then meet with him after. Then when I got out of ball, I just started getting certifications. Anybody that I knew that was in the business, I asked them what was, you know, a reputable certification. And I went out and I got a really strong one first, and then I just started really diving into sports performance.